They say that lightning never strikes twice in the same spot, but Moorhead's Garrett Johnson isn't so sure. He hit two game-winning shots this weekend. The first against Duluth East sent the Spuds to the section final. The second against St. Cloud Apollo gave the Spuds a section championship. The Player of the Week, brought to you by the American Dairy Association, on behalf of your local dairy farmers who ask, got milk?